Hi everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. If you wonder how to export WhatsApp message as readable files, you come to the right place. We will introduce the best way to export Android or iPhone WhatsApp messages. Let's start. The required tool is Syncios WhatsApp Transfer. It can help you backup, restore, and transfer WhatsApp data. Now, go to Syncios website to download one WhatsApp transfer. Open the website from Google. Get one WhatsApp transfer by clicking the download button. Here you can see Syncios Toolkit. It has phone transfer, mobile manager, WhatsApp transfer, iOS data recovery and iOS data eraser session. To export WhatsApp message, tap on WhatsApp transfer module. The first part is to backup Android, iPhone, WhatsApp data. The second part is to restore WhatsApp from local backup files. The third part allows us to restore WhatsApp from iTunes backup. To export the message, the first step we should do is to enter Backup WhatsApp. Click on Start button. Pay attention to the on-screen prompt and follow it. Patiently wait. Tap on Views button. Select the backup file you did just now. Tap on Browse button. Here you can view all detailed content of this backup file. Select the chat you want, then choose Recover to Computer option. HTML is the output format that's chosen by default. To export WhatsApp message to Excel, manually check CSV option. Click on Recovery to begin the process. When finished, the local folder will be automatically opened. Navigate to the CSV file. Double-click to open and view. That's all. If you like the tips, subscribe our channel now.